This surveillance video shows three young heroes quickly taking action to save a co-worker's life. Gilbert Gainsbloom fell to the ground unconscious in full cardiac arrest. It happened here at the Little Caesars in New Philadelphia. Carolyn Songer rushed to call paramedics and kept them updated. Nicole Strong, who learned CPR in high school, cleared his airway and got him on his back. 24-year-old Brody Ferris immediately started CPR, which amazingly, he just learned so he can be a lifeguard this summer. All the while, Nicole kept performing mouth-to-mouth. Because they kept him alive until paramedics arrived, Gilbert was able to have life-saving emergency surgery from doctors here at Alton Hospital in Canton, where he spoke to me from his hospital bed. He's expected to make a full recovery and is so thankful for his three co-workers.
Essentially started to save my life. So thank you so much. Thank you all, everyone.
Friday afternoon, Andrea Tyson, the owner of the pizza shop, threw a party to recognize her employees for their life-saving efforts and showered them with gift cards.
In the conversation I had earlier with the three of them was that I believe that if one of them was not trained in CPR, that I don't think that he would be here today. I know he wouldn't be here today.
Paramedics told the three heroes if it weren't for their efforts, their co-worker would have suffered extensive brain damage or died.
At the time of the incident, I'd only had three of my lifeguarding classes at the YMCA. We did the CPR and all that good stuff first. I'm just glad that we did that first, because if that was last, I wouldn't have been able to help at all. And who knows how this would have gone.
Honestly, just human instinct kind of took over to help people. That's what I was raised to do. That's always what I've done. I was trained in CPR when I was in high school, and it kind of just came back to me, and it just feels great.
I'm not a hero. I mean, I did what any normal, caring human being would have done for somebody else who was in trouble.
Gilbert believes they are indeed heroes. He looks forward to getting back to work at his full-time job, being a professor at Kent State, and having a second chance to spend time with his loved ones.
I've got children, and I want to watch them grow up.
In New Philadelphia,